Hey guys, it's Kathy. Welcome to Superherothon Day 1. And today, even though I didn't get much reading done today, I was able to get some reading done. By reading the Red Pyramid for my intimidating. For the intimidating book challenge for the Hulk prompt, if that makes any sense. And then I started this book last night, and plus my grandmother gave it to me just last night, so you guys might obviously aren't aware of it. But I also started the Visitors from Oz from L. Frank Baum, pictured by Dick Martin. So, yeah, I am only, I'm only 51 pages into it, but it's pretty cute because it brings me back to my childhood, and I feel like I'm going to finish this within 2 or 3 sittings, so, fingers crossed for that. Reading update, I am on page 33 of the Red Pyramid. Still huge, obviously. I have lots of pages left, but you know what? It's fine. It's my first time reading a Rick Riordan book, like, ever. So yeah, it's pretty cute. And yes, it's a fantasy. What do you expect me to do with a fantasy? But it's pretty. It's nice to read something that you haven't read yet. It's nice to read a book that you haven't read before. So, yeah, I'll probably read Visitors from Oz a little bit later. But yeah, I was just in the mood of reading Rick Riordan and a little bit of L. Frank Baum. I recently decided to change my Goodreads goal from 80 to 30 because I didn't feel like it was necessary for me to have it so high. So I changed it. So yeah. Update. Now I'm almost 50 pages into the Red Pyramid. If you've read the King Chronicles before, you'd know that. Just be aware this is spoilers, but. If you haven't read this book yet, please, until this book is down, please have the volume on mute, because I don't need to, because if you haven't read it, I don't want to spoil you guys yet, anyway, I got to the point where I found out that Amos, who's one of the characters in this book, finds out that Amos is one of the characters, like I said, is their uncle, and they pretty much, sorry, I'm, there's a feeling, it's like, I like it. And they pretty much find out that, and they actually find out that they, and they also find out that they were, that Saadi and Carter, who are siblings, they look absolutely nothing alike, but they're siblings. One's English, and the other one's a person of color, which yeah, Carter is a person of color, which helps with the Black Panther, and I'm sorry, this feels cool, and I like it. I'm distracted. And they pretty much go to America, and actually, and they're heading to America. To be more specific, it's Brooklyn, America, which I guess I can go with patriotic, but I'm finding this book to be pretty good. This feels nice. So yeah. Anyway, I was listening to Destiny's Child. But anyway, I'm gonna work on my whip, which is my Project Teal owl thing. So yeah, I will update you guys later so you can check out see what I've done at one point. So yeah, I will let you guys know with another update. So yeah, I also wanted to give Paul from Paul Reads a shout out for doing my original book tag. Thank you so much, man, for doing that. I appreciate that. I didn't think about doing that at all until just now, but thank you for doing my original book tag. It's the first time ever since I've like, with all the original book tags that I've done personally, this is the first original book tag that someone has ever really done. So I just wanted to thank you for that. So yeah. And if you think of any original book tags yourself, I am more than willing to do them for you since you've done this one for me. So yeah, just wanted to thank you for that. So yeah, if you're watching at all, if not, I'm not worried about it, but if you are, thank you so much for doing it. And yeah, look who decided to visit. Yeah, look at the little dude that decided to visit while I was reading the book. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You're the only one that I'm talking about who is more than willing to get to come at this weird time and get comfy. But still love you. Yeah, I still love you. Let's see how long this lasts. I don't know. Let's hope he doesn't bite like he did this morning. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to him. Anyway, let me continue to read the book. I made a little bit more progress on on the Visitors from Oz. It's cute. This is reminding me of my childhood, of when I used to watch, The Wizard of Oz all the time. It's cute. I know some of you guys might not have heard of The Wizard of Oz. Well, I totally 100% get that. It's just, or at least the book version of it. I'm not sure if you guys have seen the movie version of it, but yeah, I'm assuming this is kind of like a sequel or spin-off-esque type book, but I could be wrong about that. So, yeah, it's a cute book and I'm enjoying it, so yeah, I like it. And I'm kind of glad that my grandma gave it to me when I did, because I wouldn't have started reading it as much as I am. So, yeah. Sorry. I'll update you guys soon when I'm done with something. He jumped off. And then they decided to come back in here, drive me insane, like a normal Josh Benson would do. He's purring like crazy?
Yes, you're purring like crazy.
I know you. And at the same time, I'm trying to read The Visitors from Oz. It's like, what the heck? Come on. Come on, babe. I get it, I have to make you happy, but I have to read. Oh, I'm on page 65 of the book, and there's only like 93 pages. So I have a feeling I'm gonna get done sometime today. So, yeah, who knows? Stay. Be happy. Be happy. Damn, cat. You just had to close my book up, didn't you? Nope. Perks of having a chair on wheels. I'm able to. Sorry, I'm sorry you have to see that, but I get to move. Yes, I get to move. So, yeah. I'm gonna continue reading with this kitty on the lap. Or at least I'm gonna attempt to read. Who knows how successful that'll be. I'll end day one here for today, but if I get The Visitors from Oz finished by tonight, I will post a review on my channel later today, so I can at least feel like I have to. Actually, I shouldn't say so. I at least feel like I want to do it. But so I can feel accomplished today and have this video up at some point. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for day two for the superhero-thon, and I will check in tomorrow too. So bye.